Hi, your local dairy could be selling these. 50% of all the dairies in Howick and Pakuranga are now selling what is known as illegal high. It looks like a cigarette, doesn't it? It looks like a reefer. But I now know that kids as young as 14 in our area are getting hold of this and being introduced for the first time to the drug culture through the local dairy. So if the local dairy is selling these things, find out which ones and tell them that you are not going to give them your business.